here are a few tidbits about writing the three feathers. Unfortunately, at the time of composition, I had injured my back, and so I composed the last several scenes lying on the floor with the computer up against my knees. I often called my librettist, Dana Gioia, or my stage director, Beth Greenberg, to play parts of the opera for them over the phone, and I valued their feedback, often making changes based on their advice. For the Singapore production, I created a new version that clocks in at 60 minutes instead of the full version at 83 or the abridged at 42. And lastly, after I've spent months or years, in some cases, composing a big work, I like to find a piece of jewelry to commemorate the event. It took me 3 years to find my Three Feathers necklace, which I found on eBay. I'll zoom in. It has lots of frogs. Is doing the Three Feathers in Singapore. Akiko is doing a wonderful job with her company, and I so wish I could be there to see it. Dana and I send our best regards and hope that you enjoy the opera.